in. This is going to be the last game that we are streaming this evening. And it is going to be a bit more of a fun one. It's Team Harvia versus Ayesha. The guys are going absolutely crazy over there. Dazje does open it up though. Firstly onto Vans. That's Mav as well taking down Berry. Naki onto Mav as well. The only game that we can stream at this present moment in time. We're getting it done so I can go to bed. It's going to be the last one there as well, so this and Dazje is there, but this does get the frag. It's going to be the round going in favour. Maybe I should go to bed.
Aliette eliminiert.
That's going to be that.
Die Achse möchte gewinnen.
To get the round, and that's going to be one that goes to them over here on to Jane. Vozza does get the opening frag there onto Global as well as Ginny, but Gladdy quickly there onto Berry with another nade kill. This does get the frag onto Vance as well. Gladdy though, straight onto Nisk. Seems to be, I think this one might be a fair game, although it might not be the best game in regards to skill. Try him, boys. Lucky sitting inside towards that, towards the A side. That's Bloody as well. He can't remain. Bloody does find the frag there onto Naki, but does just straight onto Mav again. It's now a 1v2 situation. Bloody with it all to do. Does have the Leanfield in hand. Trying to peek around the corner slightly. He's going to see what he can find. Vozza sitting tight, watching towards middle. As Dazje is also watching middle, but doesn't see anything coming to the side of him. Bloody. He's run straight. Oh dear! He misses the easy frag. And they are playing a ring around a rose around the APC.
Vozza
does get the frag, and that's now going to be 2-0 in favour of Harvia. Let's watch Fans. See if he can get any opening picks whatsoever. Vozza with the early frag there onto Mav. Gaz gets split out. Attack there on the grenades is Bloody. Does get the kill onto Naki as well. At this present moment in time, two rounds to the good bit. Vance is going to try to get that deficit lower. He does find the frag. Quickly onto Dazje as Gobble goes over towards Berry as well. And it looks like this to be an eyeshadow round. It's all up to Nisk, who has got the car 98, but he is currently on the A site. Seem to connect anything at the moment, but still four players to find. Sitting inside.
Achsenwächter eliminiert.
Like going to pick that one up.
Die Alliierten gewinnen.
One score. Oh, Bloody getting the early kill there onto Vozza. Dazje just going to see the fly onto that Mutsu. It doesn't look like that way. Looks like iShow are focusing in more towards the B side. That seems to be their preferred. Can't make anything from this. No grenade kills at the moment. I think Harvey are feel like they know exactly where they're starting. As Nis does spot one on the roof. Connect the shot though. It does take the drop down. This does do. Unlucky stag there. It does get the kills. Berry does open up onto Gobble as well. So it's now 3 versus 3. Tomato taking the time for Berry. So that's going to go Eyeshadow's way. Eyeshadow's way. Still 2-1. It's this though.
Ashton möchte eliminieren.
That's going to be 2-2 the score. To be a relatively fair game. Some easy watching for you guys. It is exceptionally late and I can't use my words properly at the moment. So thank you for bearing with me. So, well, once we get clarification on the time, the stream will either be starting at 8 or 9 CET. Just need clarification on the time though. Let me get straight back to the oxygen. He just went back there onto Baron. It's all up to Naki now. He's got three iShow players to fight. He has been spotted and know exactly where he is.
Axton möchte eliminiert. Die Alliierten gewinnen.
It looks like Team Harvia is going to be their first. They're going to go ahead on this one. He's going down. Eyeshow looking really good as Mav gets a frag into Naki as well. It's all up to Nis, who's sitting in there towards the A side. So, trying to get some kind of kill doesn't look likely as Nis does get the frag there onto Bloody, who was overextended. Nis does get the headshot as well. He's trying to pop off, but ultimately can't get the kill. And that's going to be the kill. The Finns are going absolutely crazy after that round. You should hear them and a really good round there from them. I'm really advanced positioning for most people here. They're just trying to avoid the position. Very fun. So first frag onto Vans and Matt onto Berry as well. Tags with that frag's going out as well as Ginny does find a frag onto Nikki, but Risk is onto Ginny. It's all tit for tat, taking out one another. Tag again comes out there onto Vozio, who does want to get himself out. Site. Love the other there though. As Mav does get the frag onto Nisk, and that puts him out of his misery, and that's going to be 5-3, and Aisho going absolutely huge there.
Alliierte eliminiert. Die Achsenmächte gewinnen.
I'm trying to stream it, boys. Literally, my words do not want to come out. I'm so tired. So I think what I might do is just click through and just let you boys just watch the Call of Duty 2 just for the time being. Some easy watching.
Mächte eliminiert. Die Alliierten gewinnen. Mächte eliminiert. Die Alliierten gewinnen.
Everyone seems to be absolutely fine.
Achsenmächte eliminiert. Die Alliierten gewinnen. Eliminiert. Die Achsenmächte gewinnen. Eliminiert. Die Achsenmächte gewinnen. Achsenmächte eliminiert. Die Alliierten gewinnen. Alliierte eliminiert. Die Achsenmächte gewinnen. Achsenwächter eliminiert. Die Alliierten gewinnen. Mächte eliminiert. Wir können gewinnen. Wächter eliminiert. Die Alliierten gewinnen. Alliierte eliminiert. Die Achsenmächte gewinnen. Thank you. Alliierte eliminiert. Die Achsenmächte gewinnen. Alliierte eliminiert.